Fucking Zach Braff doing Chicken Little.
Welcome to Cluck Back.
Okay. Alright. Sorry. God, there are toy soldiers everywhere.
We're back to quote-unquote normal gameplay. Look at all the platforming you get to do.
You know what bothers me?
What?
Give me a skateboard and this is Tony Hawk.
I miss when games used to do that. Like, pan from the end of the level back to you and, like, give you a look at what you're about to go through. That was nice.
That wasn't fair.
No, this is Chicken Little.
Shut up. You keep having valid points and it's infuriating me.
Your logic is sound and I hate it.
See? What is that shit? This gets me nowhere.
Yeah, it doesn't.
Now I get two. What kind of bullshit? So wait, you can sell acorns just in a bag like that, or people just throw them away whole? Wouldn't it be easier to just put them all in the trash? What?
Nothing, you're not wrong. It'd be easier to put a lot of things in the trash.
You won't fit.
Ouch. You don't have a big enough trash can.
See? I really should have been paying attention because I don't know where I'm going.
Oh, I thought you were just looking around.
I don't know where I'm going. And this motherfucker can't jump very high. Hey, stuff to break. Oh, there's a little sound when I pick up the acorns, and for some reason it's kind of depressing.
Well, I can tell you where to go if you'd like.
I'm gonna go with no.
Okay.
For now.
Alright.
Everybody can watch me struggle. Seriously, I love, like, waypoints so much. Is that... Wait, what? Why my shadow above, separate from... What?
Future!
Give them credit, though. They did put some serious work into the shadow.
That's why it was doing it, because when you're on top of it like you're supposed to be, it registers that there's a shadow on the plank of wood, but also on the ground. What it doesn't register is whether or not you are underneath it or not.
Alright, I... Wait.
There you go.
God damn it.
That's what I was waiting on.
I have a yo-yo.
Well, now you have a grapple yo-yo.
Whatever the fuck that means.
A triangle. We'll find out what it means.
I'm trying.
You're triangling? That didn't scan.
You know how hard it is not to hit you sometimes? Where the fuck am I? I should have been looking at the screen.
I've had people telling me that for 22 years, James.
So since birth. That's nice.
When the doctor's like, please let me hit him.
Just fucking die! Jesus! This is not a secret area.
You seem pretty excited about it, though. It's not what's happening that's making me laugh, it's the look on your face afterwards that does it.
Because I think it's why we need to be able to capture our faces for videos.
Because it's always a look of rage, but at the same time, you should have known better.
Yeah.
So you're always like, I don't know what I was expecting. Nothing up here but a useless baseball card.
That's my dad on those cards, you prick.
He loves them.
See? Zach Braff is never wrong.
Okay. I actually did not know that they did the voice of Chicken Little.
I did not either. I recognized the voice. Fucking what? By the time they move the camera, he's already trying to... Oh, good. Can't imagine what that is. What? They're trying to do too much. Good! Good!
It just struck me watching you play this and thinking about watching you play Crash Games.
My hand?
No.
Anyway.
You didn't play a lot of platformers as a kid, did you?
No.
I don't know why I never considered that.
Thanks a lot for throwing me into Chicken Little.
I've been throwing you into bad platformers the entire time you've known me.
Why do you think I get so goddamn pissed off at these games?
Well, it's okay. The better you get at the really bad platformers, when I finally give you a good one, you'll fucking fly through.
As far as I can tell, there aren't good ones! They gotta be remastered several years later to be good!
Nah, you gotta play Crash 2 for the PlayStation 1. Shit's much easier, if you can believe it.
Yeah, I'm certain I won't want to kill myself. Can I just get the first piece of my uniform? Jesus.
Oh, shit, you ain't kidding. You're like through the whole goddamn level.
What?
Like, where do you possibly go from here?
Maybe I wasn't supposed to go down here? Oh.
Oh man, it better not be one level per uniform piece.
I'm pretty sure that's what's going on here.
Why do I hear brakes?
I'm just not going to worry about it right now. That's not one of those things. Oh, motherfucker, where's the camera? Where am I? Where's hell?
You're in hell. Silly goose.
Chicken. I'm a fucking chicken.
I know, that doesn't have the same ring to it. You call someone a silly chicken, and they're like, what the fuck are you talking about? Cluck. Mother clucker that's just clucking stupid.
Fucking die! I hate those things. I am the most annoying little shit.
They take care of themselves.
Alright.
Hey, there's the helmet. But I also think once you get the helmet, you're going over there. There's nothing you can do about it.
There's like five more pieces.
There's so much more level than I thought.
What the fuck have you done to me?
Jesus.
Alright, so you just step out in the road.
That's why I heard brakes.
Almost got hit by a carriage.
The horseless wanted that.
Wouldn't that be slavery, Jacob? If in this town a horse was made to pull a carriage?
Oh, yeah, okay. At first I didn't understand what you were talking about, but... Hang on, just stand still for a minute.
Hang on. Oh, acorn.
Where'd the music go?
Oh boy.
It's no more music. It's suddenly just a leisurely stroll through the town.
Who the fuck said it was leisurely? This is not what I would
that
do for leisure.
That lady taking a leisurely stroll through the town did.
What?
The noise it made, I'm sorry.
How the fuck do you know I'm playing baseball? It's like my debut. Where did that little bitch put all of my goddamn baseball equipment? She's a bitch.
What? Still no uniform?
Yeah, she plays the role well. Who did the voice of bitch?
Let's find out. What's her name?
Oh, something Foxy.
Morcupine, porcupine. Foxy Loxy. Oh, wow, seeing who it is, they actually did do a very good job. Go back. No, motherfucker, yeah, I'm aware who Adam West is, and I'm kind of sad that you're pulling him up.
God damn it, IMBD.
Are you shitting me?
What?
For the movie, Alien Cop. Patrick Warburton. Kronk's in this.
Woo! But how?
He's an alien cop.
By all accounts, that doesn't make sense.
So everyone likes Chicken Little, except his fellow schoolmates.
And that one lady. At the beginning. Who shuffled her child away from the crazy chicken.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that bitch.
I'm just a bad influence.
I'm peddling birdseed. Acorns. Neither of the jokes are funny.
Mine was better than yours.
Hey, that looks like something you can bounce on.
Yep.
Except we're going this way. Alright.
Why is there no stuff up here?
We've been here for 13 minutes. We have a helmet.
And a baseball
card.
Three
baseball cards.
I'm flying! Oh, fuck.
Jesus.
Okay, so every time there's that little animation of him getting terrified.
Except that time where he actually almost died.
I'm fairly sure you should be going the other way.
Shut up! You're not my mama. I think. I don't know.
Did he have a mom in the movie?
I don't know. I gotta stop passing gas.
Hey, look, the baseball glove.
Yay, progress. Still you.
Four pieces to go.
Unless they do shoes separately.
There's the bat.
Yeah, but I gotta get it.
Nobody's doing shoes separately. That would be fucking retarded. Clucking.
Hmm.
Jump up on there.
Don't tell me what to do. You're not my dad.
Okay.
Are you?
No.
How are you supposed to know? That box appeared to be under the shelf. What?
I don't know. Everybody just knew. There were no waypoints. She just knew. It's like a sixth sense.
Alright, you know, in video games, I have sniper vision, but I don't have a fucking sixth sense. Excuse me. You give me a first-person shooter, and I can be like, oh, hey, that little speck that moved way over yonder? That's a dude. You should probably shoot it. But you give me a platformer, I can't be like, you can jump on that.
And I'm the same, except opposite. I didn't see the speck until it shot me.
That sentence doesn't work. Where's the rest of my shit? Can I just play it naked? I got the glove, and the bat.
And the helmet. It's everything you need.
Yeah! Oh. Okay.
This is a baseball game. I think I got time for a movie.
Stop shaking your ass at me.
Why? For what reason? How many sub-levels are in this level? Why are those candy bars floating on nothing?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, steal that popcorn. Oh, great. You ruined like $150.
What?
It's a joke about how movie theater popcorn is outrageously expensive.
Why is it just...
Come mix in Chicken Little.
Oh, for the love of God. Shakespeare would weep to see the current condition of the theater. What?
Look at these broken fucking seats. What a shitty theater.
I have an entirely new way to experience theaters next time I go. And if the first one I jumps on breaks, I'm gonna have a big ol' bish fit.
Did I tell you about the time I took a, like, the arm of the chair from a movie theater?
Run that by me again, Hoss.
So, like, the armrests where you put your drinks?
Yeah?
I took one.
You wanna run that by me again, Hoss?
Because when I sat down, I put my arm on it, and it came off. So when the movie was over, I just took it home with me. I walked out of the theater.
Nobody said anything. They were just like, go for it.
Yeah.
By all accounts, this doesn't make sense.
None of the employees really knew what to do with it.
No!
What is that noise?
I don't know. Probably a toy wanting to kill me because I am the original.
But yeah, they're just like, does he have a... Yeah, just let him be.
Fucking hell! I just want to play baseball, and instead I have to master parkour.
Do you? Do you want to play baseball? The chair just ate you. Is that it? Is that it? Are we done with Chicken Little?
What?
What is he doing?
Are you stuck?
Oh, okay. Oh, look at the little chicken footmarks. Can I try?
No.
Okay.
This is called James playing Chicken Little. Are you James? No. Am
Neither
I James? No. But Jamal is close enough.
Nobody knows what you're talking
That's
about.
That's fine.
Is it? You don't sound fine.
I am perfectly okay.
Yay!
Is there anything up here, though?
Probably not.
Thanks, Jacob. Is that a checkpoint?
Yeah.
Oh, for the love.
What you do that for?
I'm asking myself the same fucking question.
I'm confused. Why did you actually do that?
I guess... I don't know. Boy, that was a close one.
Can you slide on that thing?
Looks like.
Boy, aren't you gonna be mad when you find out that this is all you had to do all along.
You're well aware when I beat this game, I'm murdering the disc.
But James, I don't know where to find it anymore.
And there's a good fucking reason for that, Jacob.
I like that this movie theater is also a theater.
How many fucking toys were there?
Oh, like 3.
But see, I don't think it is a theater. I think these people just didn't grasp the concept.
Like they had 2 separate people designing the level.
Oh, they want a theater. Alright, shit, you know, classic plays and shit. And somebody, oh, they want a theater. They want to see a Bond film.
Every time you fall, they can just, like, they can feel it. They can feel you wanting to kill yourself, starting with me. That's good. This is progress.
By one jump.
Try.
Have a fucking blast.
Where are you going?
I don't know.
Alright, hang on. Alright, here we go. You gotta... Alright, so square does it. You're playing chicken lip. Cool, hang on, I got it. Platforming genius here. Oh, you can't, okay. I was assuming that you could do, like, you know, where you jump, and then you wait until the very end of your first jump to do the double jump when you get more distance. That does not work in this game. And now I know that. We can play a King Kong game after this. He'll like that one. It's a first-person shooter. Except for the part where he plays King Kong. This isn't easy, but I also don't think it was, like, as hard as likely not to be. Hey, so the shirt's ow. What did I do?
You immediately did it, didn't you?
No, does it look like I immediately did
it? With how you were laughing, it looked like you did.
Piece of shit.
Well, it's so goddamn funny.
Everything prior to getting beaned in the ear with a cup. You clucking cluck face. Anyways.
I got some good lemonade, and I'm ready to tag back in whenever.
I was gonna say, I don't think you need to get the shirt, because it's not glowing.
Yeah, I think in the theater, all there are is the pant and shoes. I did it!
Yay!
Yeah, see? Pants.
You found a piece of your uniform! But at what cost? Eat a dick! Ah, it doesn't matter. He'll kill himself. Or I'll kill him. Whoever comes first. And then... Alright, good. Whee! How the... Oh, wait.
Hit the weight, yeah.
Ah, 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 ah! And there's no checkpoint. Here you go!
Oh, boy! Because you're having so much fun with your kid's game. Fucking bastard. What?
Fucking cluck face. Don't think about it, just come on.
I like how every time I try to think about it, you're like, don't. The sound of him running on the wood. Quit creaking. That's not what I was talking about, and you fucking know it.
See, it's like somebody does it once, and then you're just like, I got it. Is all you needed? Yeah. Was a short break, and then to come in here and fucking throw things at me?
That's what usually calms me down. Think about work. James, go on break. Okay, but when I come back, I'm throwing Seeger puns at you. It's good lemonade.
This is how it sounds when I'm telling you to fuck yourself in a tunnel.
What the fuck? What the fuck was that about?
I don't know. You threw it at me. You gotta make use of it somehow.
Okay, so the shirt is somewhere out here. Because it's glowing.
Goddamn half hour long episode.
It's not my fault. It's whoever okay. designed it's okay. this fucking game.
We cut out a lot of that fucking dumbass theater section.
Where's the shirt?
Are you sure you can't sit this game out, Chicken Little?
I will fucking annihilate you. Is it up in the tree?
I don't know.
Yeah, there's platforms in the tree.
That's fucking bullshit. Oh, come on. Why is it in every goddamn platforming game I seem to play other than Crash Bandicoot, they're like, climbing the fungus of a tree is totally okay.
Here's a shirt.
The easiest
piece. And
now the
nightmare is over. Look, little Chicken Little down
I don't care. I hope he dies in a fucking hole and
he's
gets sodomized gone. By troglodytes.
Wow. That was heavy. Hey, bitch
is gone. Yay, a save! Jacob, as long as it doesn't freeze, we're done with this.
Are we?
Yeah.
Oh, you meant the level.
Yeah.
Next time.
Is it two?
Next time on Chicken Little. Baseball!